locked in?
Yeah.
Land ho.
What do you think about that, huh?
That's pretty cool.
Take the wheel for a second.
All this running around, surviving by the skin of our teeth. I think we've actually taken a moment to step back and appreciate just how far we've come.
Huh? Sic parvis magna.
Sic parvis magna.
Yeah. Listen, little brother. She will get over it.
And we bring back a treasure like that, anyone would.
I don't know. Maybe I've done this one too many times.
Somehow I imagined it bigger.
Yeah, well, we're definitely in the right place. We'll find us a spot to set ashore.
Well, I mean, at least there's an island, right?
Yeah, at least there's an island.
Just keep an eye out for anything man-made.
Ah, you mean pirate-made.
Sure.
So, maybe Libertalia is more of a small beachside shack.
Yeah, maybe it's a treehouse.
Sam, let's check this out.
Sounds good to me.
Supplies from an earlier expedition.
Huh. Okay. What you got there?
Burns. Holy crap, Sam. This was written by Burns' grandson.
Well, makes sense. The cross in Panama was hollow. Must be following the same clues as us.
Ready to go?
Yeah. Let's do this. You know, crazy worldwide treasure on his side. Avery had the right idea.
What's that?
Lived by his own rules, traveled the world. Made his fortune, his way.
Yeah, sure. Apart from the huge bounty on his head.
Come on. It all depends on how his story ends, right? Who knows? Maybe in the end it was all worth it.
I'm gonna take a look around. You wanna come?
Of course I want to come. strange feeling. Like we're finally on the verge of something really great, and I'm...
Time to go.
Look at you. I'm happy to keep up with you now. Nathan, up there.
Well, that definitely qualifies as man-made.
Uh-uh. Pirate-made. Let's find a way up to that tower.
Yeah.
Nathan, come check this out.
Whoa. Wonder what this guy did.
Well, maybe he wouldn't stop singing sea shanties.
Yeah, that's probably it.
It's like an old lookout tower. Well, let's see if we can spot something from up there.
Okay, up we go. Sam, this way.
This looks promising.
Huh. Some kind of symbol.
Looks like a compass arrow.
do that?
Well, there's one thing I've learned from you. Press everything. Down there, it's the same symbol.
Another arrow.
Let's go find out where it's pointing, huh?
Oh, we left the boat on the other side of the island.
Okay, you check out the arrow symbol, I'll get the boat and bring it around for you.
Deal.
Why don't you use the rope and rappel down?
Let's follow these arrows, see where they go.
Hey, look, another arrow over there. Ouch!
Secret cave, stairs. This looks promising.
Man, we're lucky no one ever found this place. Whole thing would be a tourist attraction. Hey, what about this big pillar in the middle of the cave? That looks climbable.
Oh, yeah. Yeah, that could work.
Here we go.
You gotta admit, this is pretty cool.
What? Climbing this cliff?
Yes! Climbing this cliff on a giant secret pirate island? I mean, come on.
Right.
Well, I think it's pretty damn cool.
All right. Back in business.
Okay, hold on. Just gotta not fall to my death over here.
Wow, Avery wasn't much for subtlety or understatement, was he?
Well, he had the money. You got it, flaunt it, right?
Come on, let's get a closer look.
Oh, look. The main entrance is blocked by debris. Again.
Well, I guess Avery's builders clearly didn't take hundreds of years of erosion into account.
Clearly.
Gonna need to find another way around.
Hey, Sam, come on, give me a hand with this.
Yeah, sure. Go. Okay, come on through.
Thank you. Yeah, sure thing.
Jeez. Lots of lifting and crawling under things, huh?
The glamorous life of a treasure hunter.
What do you suppose this place was?
These arches remind me of the St. Dismas Cathedral, but I don't know.
Oh, rope bridge up there.
Yes, it is. Come on. See what you can find up there.
You got it.
Well?
There's a path. But I don't see another way up yet. So, hold on.
Okay?
At least I'm on the other side. Okay. Still need to get you up here. Hang tight.
Sam! Anything? Sam, hey! You still there? God damn it. Let's see here. Did I ruin my marriage? Best friend away. Got two psychos in their army after me. And now my brother's gone missing. Not on the bright side, there's no one around.
an idiot. All right, Sam, where are you?
You're already up here?
Where were you?
Finding a way to get you up here. All right, just jump across then.
Thanks.
Everything all right?
Yeah, everything's fine. Let's keep going.
Okay.
You didn't hear me?
When?
Back there. I called out to you.
I didn't hear you. Why, were you worried?
I was worried you got distracted.
I'm distracted now.
What's that supposed to mean?
Nothing. Shall we?
Yeah, let's.
Hang on a sec. Sam! No good, it's a dead end.
Ah, shit.
All right, we'll head on back then.
Now what?
There's gotta be a way across. Hey, look down there. I see some handholds right below us.
There's a path down here.
Great. Right behind you. Up.
you doing?
Not this way.
Nice jump.
Sam, in here.
Got it.
All right, looks like we're still on the right track.
A long drop. How the hell did no one find this?
Back at the orphanage. Did you ever think we'd be doing crazy shit like this?
No, I can't say I did.
Looks like we're heading down.
Careful.
Behind you.
That worked out. That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there.
Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Wow, what is all this?
Lots of supplies in here. Tools, seeds.
Provisions probably past their sell-by date.
Yeah.
Blueprints. Well, brown prints. Sam, check out this diorama.
That looks like a city street. You think they actually built all this stuff?
With these guys, I don't know anymore. It's really well made. Sam, look.
Hey, maybe they were planning a massive theme park?
Pirate land. Something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Okay, let's do this.
No! Come on, this is heavy! Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa.
Looks like we got ourselves another trial.
It sure looks like it. Let's see what these do. Okay. They turn the symbols.
That'll help.
Thank you. statues?
Pirate captains. There's Bonnie Baldridge, Al Basra. I can't remember that guy's name.
So who was this Al Basra character?
He was a Muggle, one of the soldiers on the Gunsmen.
So he wasn't teaming up with Avery.
Stories have it he was taken to be executed. He freed during the battle and blew the guns away from guns.
So grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
Heard he started as a nobody? Fearsome swordsman.
There you go.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
Who we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik, and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Thieves.
Bin Malika looks Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
I think you got it.
last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Shit.
There's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet.
All right, come on down. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right.
I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both.
Thank you.
Geez, talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Looks like he's got a spyglass, but he's not really looking through it.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Sam.
Oh, no. Well, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop!
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island? What?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay. I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay. Is that our boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?